Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Mass Effect Andromeda, and it is time to explore this vault. Let's go ahead and pop this door open.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
Alright, so today I actually get to record during the day. The past couple of days I've had to record at like night. Working.
It's got power, right? Do we need a password? What about these holographic patterns? Can you scan one?
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Okay, does that have any relevance to getting this door open, though?
Frey is recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown. Open. We read it, we get access.
Alright, I don't really get what I'm supposed to do here, but hold on.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
What is that? Like... Okay, there's gotta be something in here. It said follow something, but... Okay, door still... Oh, wait. Door will open.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
Probably, but if she's not gonna listen to me, I mean, I'm not gonna fight her over it.
Sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
No interface connectivity detected. The barrier cannot be removed manually.
Too bad. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Okay, I'm under the impression that I can't swim, so... I don't even know, that's not even, I don't even think that's water.
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
There's a low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that 2 aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
It's not friendly.
Remnant!
Turret, help me!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
It burns through your shields! Found that out the hard way.
Well, it's not really that hard to navigate this area.
Use the pillars for cover!
Oh, that didn't kill it? Is that all? No, there's still... Any... Where's this last enemy?
We're good.
There we go. All clear. Okay.
It's dead. Nothing.
I bet they used it for working in that liquid.
Let's just go to the main objective. Any more enemies over here? Here we go, we got a console. Let me grab some ammo real quick.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
But like I was saying, I've had to be recording like late at night with college and work and whatnot, so this is like the first time I've had to actually record during the day where I can be as loud and...
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Be as loud as I want and talk a bunch.
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
Nice. Happy I didn't miss this door.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Oh, we got enemies.
Up there! More remnant!
First fire.
Watch the edges!
Way ahead of you!
Turn up.
Keep looking up! Don't let them get
gosh,
above us!
Missed.
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
Okay, what is interfacing with this do? What's up, more cover? What? That missed?
We're good!
Are we? Because it just got shot. Ooh, cryo ammo.
A good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Okay, is this an openable door? It is. What is this?
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Oh, we've got more enemies.
Might be another gravity well? The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out.
Reload. And my shield got melted.
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure.
Focus on the remnant. Would you help me? I got a really good sniper in the multiplayer, which I was testing out last night. And so now I'm like halfway decent at sniping in this game. I don't like how the scope works when you aim down, but I can live with it. And it's like a one shot on the easy difficulty, which is really nice. Okay, are we clear? No. Holy turret!
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay.
Alright, let's interface with this console. See what happens at least. Nothing?
The gravity well remains in lockdown. This device appears defensive in nature.
Alright, let's pop this one too.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Alright, we can go down. Hold on, I want to check over here real quick. Oh, there we go. Container. Just looking for any items I can pick up. Alright, down we go.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot.
Okay. How do I do this? Here we go. Fix.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
It's gotta be this way over here.
Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
I think I got that solved.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Alright, this isn't too bad.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I made a big breakfast.
Happy this isn't crazy platforming. What the? it spawning more enemies? Put another turret out. Looks like one more enemy. They said clear, but I'm still getting, like, the music. There's enemies.
I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Am I supposed to see what just... Hold up. There we go, okay.
Observers coming up at us!
Wait, what? How am I supposed to get there? Even if I backtrack, I don't really see how I'm getting there. Somebody shoot that once, thank you. Okay, let me try to figure... Okay, so I see how it wants me to go. But I can't go from there over there. It's not possible. So what happens if I dial this up again? Those go down. Okay, there we go. There's probably a way to lock it in place, I would assume.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, no, I'm okay.
Hey, see how this works. Ah, there
we go.
We've
got a path to. Whoa!
Oh, we've got company. Not really any cover to hide behind. Gonna focus one. Your squad mates in this are
sounds like you made it.
Relatively
too
useless.
Far, even for jump jets.
Now that is cool.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Well, might as well let's interface with it, see what goes down.
Thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good, too.
Should we go?
Whoa, okay.
Phoebe, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go! Watch out! Vents!
I looked back, why did I look back?
I If only I didn't run so slow!
Too far to jump! Got another bridge!
Working on it. Took a really long time for this bridge to... Oh god! Get out of the water! Oh my god, I can't get out of the water. That was almost disaster. I'm surprised there aren't enemies here to kill you.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam! I'm
working on it!
Another gravity well!
It could go anywhere!
It goes away from here! We're taking it! It's still coming!
Sweeping the whole vault! Kill anything in its way!
Yeah, like us!
Well, it's going up. That's a good thing.
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there! The barrier's gone.
Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close.
We're almost clear. Where are you? Hello? PB. Go! Go, go, go!
Ah, it's right on our heels!
No, it's right on your heels.
Not moving. Find an override.
Oh good, the console.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that? Field.
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
I don't know, it's kind of both.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant, like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
I thought the surface was irradiated. If we didn't clear that up, then, I'm not sure it's really a breath of fresh air. So we're going to be activating a ton of different remnant vaults, since that's the first remnant vault. I never want to get into talking about something during a cutscene just because, or during a loading screen.
That sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this'll be interesting.
Ooh, okay.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Okay, so now we've got skill points to use. So let's go ahead and do this. I've got 4. Can I tactical? I need. No, I've got to still put stuff into this. Okay. Turret health or recharge speed. I don't know if it locks the path or if it's optional, because I want the turret gun damage, but I'd rather have the recharge speed. Alright, I'm going to take it. Okay, yeah, you can. I should be able to get my tactical cloak. Yeah, I can get my tactical cloak now when I want. I'll go ahead and grab that the next skill point I get. Okay, so now, I forget, how do you bring it? There we go. Establish an outpost to an appropriate site, give radiation time to clear. Where am I supposed to drive this thing? Oh, there's the, okay.
Radiation levels increasing.
Let me go to the, wherever it's trying to. Is there a map? There's not a map. Oh, wait, the center is the map. Okay. Better beginning. Atmospheric conditions set to improve. An outpost can now be founded. Call down any new wave of colonists and give the initiative. Okay. So let's go do this. I'm not quite sure which way is the best way to get up there. Left bumper. Trying to remember the controls for this. Come on, climb! I think I'm going the right direction. Let me make sure. Yeah, I gotta go. Okay. Yep, I gotta go around. Is it up? It's like we're gonna go this way. Is this my area? Okay, Fairwind's Basin.
Cat ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Alright, let's go help our friend.
Ryder, about time you joined the party. Think I made them angry. Good.
Any more? Oh. Oh, we've got bigger enemies now.
Save some for me, old man.
Where am I?
That's it, kid. Keep it up.
Could spawn a lot of turrets.
Good one. Color me impressed.
Any more? Oh, one over this way.
Telling me.
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
Alright, we're getting the crew together now.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
Radiation levels normal.
Alright, let's establish the outpost beacon.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost?
I'm assuming I'm gonna get one of each.
Pathfinder's call. But research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Oh, great. It is true. We're gonna get killed if we can't defend ourselves, but I don't want to send the wrong message, as well as we're running low on food and whatnot. I feel like a scientific outpost is the best option. So that's what I'm gonna go with.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
I knew they were gonna just play devil's advocate to each other and just choose the two. One was gonna take one. They couldn't have made it simple. This is cool. We actually get to see them come down and establish the base.
This is Ryder, Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
The Ega,
I haven't seen Ego for months. Eos is far from golden, but now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far.
Well, fuck you too.
The Reality Rider? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
Don't worry. I majored in glad-handing during Pathfinder training.
We're led by the best. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then. Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Viability up 10%. Okay, so now we need to speak to Addison on the Nexus. Okay, better be getting speak with Tan at the Nexus. Still need to give Eos radiation time to clear. Can I finally pick a side mission? No. How do you pick side missions? This is so annoying. How do I pick side missions? I have that mission on this planet for... that side mission. Wait, memory trigger, find a way to remove Sam's memory block. Sam's, you must explore in order to find... I don't know if I need to explore that specific spot. First murder. Here we go, first murder. Investigate the murder evidence. Okay, so, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. This is a really good place to end it. In the next one, we're gonna go check out first murder, because I do wanna... I want to try to do side quests, but since there's not, like, a way to select them that I've found, so we're just gonna have to go off the map. I said, oh, yes, I can toggle a waypoint there. So that's what we're going to do in the next episode. So I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.